Today we look to our doctors to give us the best advice for treating our health problems, but for type 2 diabetes, it's better not to wait for the perfect advice. So many of us clinicians are using the old advice of treat the blood sugar number that's put forward by the pharmaceutical industry and all of those medications that we are prescribed. What we really need to do is follow the advice of the American Diabetes Association, the American Heart Association, and so many other health bodies that recognize the importance of metabolic surgery at truly reversing the type 2 diabetes at its root cause rather than just treating the number. So don't delay.